think the main trends for us at the moment in luxury travel has to be that people want to be comfortable. With us, obviously, we're in Africa. Our tents are in the middle of the Mara. So we try to make people comfortable in the surroundings, maybe the types of duvets we use, the pillows that we use. Our shower, we've got a waterfall shower, which obviously, once you've been out in the dust all day, people want to be warm, they want to be clean. So I think that's where we're going with Marengai. The main challenges, I think at the moment for luxury travel, is that there are so many new products within luxury coming onto the market, and you have to be different from your competitor. And where we're different at Marengai Wilderness Lodge are our safari vehicles. We have specially adapted 6x6 Pensagawa safari vehicles, which are very comfortable, they're elevated, which means that our guests can see the game more clearly when they're out on a safari.